But in reality, that's the Colorado River. This is where the water is drawn from hundreds of feet below the surface of the lake and spills through the turbines, flowing on downstream. The water comes out of the turbines at an average temperature of 53 to 55 degrees.
What's that?
At the base, you see two long buildings, one on each side of the canyon. These house the 17 generators that create the electrical energy that provides the funding for the operation and maintenance of this facility. This allows Hoover Dam to operate without the use of taxpayer